بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Welcome to the channel تجويد and قراءات rules. إن شاء الله in this course I will teach you خلف العاشر narration. I will teach you خلف العاشر narration in a very simple way. I will teach you the rules and will practice in a very simple way in order to be able to recite خلف العاشر narration easily. Transferring the vowel of the hamza to the second letter before it. النقل. خلف العاشر, both Ishaq and Idris, does not transfer the vowel of a hamza to the second letter before it, but there is an exception to this if there is seen preceded by waw or fa. خلف العاشر, both Ishaq and Idris, reads with transferring the vowel of a hamza to the second letter before it and deletes the hamza if it is preceded with seen preceded with waw or fa in wasal. فسأل, so he reads فسل, وسل. Please subscribe to the channel تجويد and قراءات tools on YouTube to be updated with all the new videos, and please join the تجويد and قراءات tools page on Facebook, Telegram, and Skype to receive the announcements and to know the schedule of the classes, to practice with me live, and to be able to download the material and the books. Thank you for watching. جزاكم الله خيرا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.